Hi guys, today I'm going to look at some grinders and some common issues that I come across that happen to these and see if we can fix them up. We'll see if we can find all of those issues and see if we can get some of these guys going. This would be a good time since this is feeling a little loose here to check the gearbox grease and add some if you need it. Take the handle off. And we don't need to take the guard off, but it's easier with it out of the way. Now, there's four screws to take the gearbox out of there. Wiggle that out, the gearbox should come right off that armature. Wipe off some of this old grease and dirt. Get a chance to check the bearing at the same time. Yeah, that grease is in rough shape. It is pretty much just cement. Clean that off good. Bearings in real good shape. As you can see in here, all kinds of gunk you probably can't see. So we'll take the other cover off. There, that was fun. Alright, so this cover should come right off. And we've got two gears and oof, that is not nice green color. That's supposed to be yellow. Very little left on the gear, but think about how fast that spins with centrifugal force. Makes sense. It all just gets flung off. Alright, it's still in real good shape. Don't be more warm. Alright, so now add some grease. And I want to use high temp grease because this thing gets pretty hot. Together. I hope some of you guys found this video helpful. I have to say, even if you follow all of these steps, your grinder could be damaged beyond repair. But sometimes it's worth going through and seeing if you can fix it yourself rather than sending it off to be fixed or scrapping it. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, click like and please subscribe so you can see future videos. Thanks a lot.